Okay, hoi. Snaps. Back to more snaps. What are the requests we should have? I feel like we should probably just keep going through the story for now. And we can handle the things later. We can handle the request later. Pick you back flying near two cannons nest. Okay. Pokemon crying around here. Okay, it's... Alright, let's just go. Let's go. Let's just head out there. And we'll just go back to the jungle for now, I guess. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we can do nighttime jungle now. Let's go nighttime. Let's go nighttime jungle. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Nighttime jungle. Let's see. Look for a glowing crystal bloom. Can I get some... Oh, it's a Eridos. Can't get a good shot of those Ariados right now. That's fine. There's a crystal bloom, but it's not glowing. Oh, look! Morlul. Come back here, Ariados. That one's not glowing. The Ladian. Yeah, it's really quiet. Sleeping Liepard. Not a very good shot. Can I get a good shot of these Ariados?
Oh, really?
More Morlul. Leaping Picky Pack over there. Ancient Ruins. Look at all the Morlul up there. Bonk. Aw, look at all the sleeping Morlul. Let's get a glowy crystal bloom. Those crystal blooms aren't really glowy. So bright here. Glowy Quagsire. A Yanmega. There's a glowy crystal blue. Okay, cool. Got those. We got the glowy Quagsire. No, Yen Mega, come back. Oh, look at them. Oh no, I killed it. I killed the Morlul. No. I can't believe I killed the Morlul. Hello. Okay, here's all the Pokemon. Oh, it's really quiet. Yeah, that was really quiet. I realized I was probably really quiet. Lightbird, nothing special about Lightbird. Ariados. These are covered though, so not really good pictures, but sure, I'll grab this one. I don't know how that was 3-star, maybe because it was sleeping. Got lots of more lol. Although, wish I could show more than one. You can show, here, I can show you the dead Morlul. Magikarp. Meh. Lydian. Quagsire. Glowy Quagsire. Yanmega. And here's the crystal bloom. Yay! Now then. Okay. Let's see. Ariados. It's behind the tree, so it's not gonna be very good. Nice work. Oh well. It's good enough, I guess. Good enough for him. Morlul, it's dead. It's dead. I killed it. Nice work. Yeah, it's totally just a nap. Nice.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Nice. Right, I wasn't looking at the camera, so yeah. Sleeping Quagsire, who has been booped. It is facing me. What are you talking about? Go home, you're drunk. It is facing me.
A new discovery.
Yanmega. Nice. And there's the crystal bloom you wanted.
A new discovery.
What's this? Oh, 7 bug types. And we got a red crystal bloom. Okay. This orb. You can make Pokemon glow. Only work on blue ones, only work on Floreo.
Now then.
You can make a red one? To send Pokemon and Crystal Blooms into the Illumina state for a little while. Okay.
Hey, so.
Noted.
Yep.
Okay then. Let's try these. Do these only work at night or what? Okay, we've got both for both islands right now. Now we got requests. Oh, actually, I have to claim the completed ones. They always run away. Okay. Won't be a very devoted Vespa Queen if you observe, okay. So do these glowy things only work at night or what? Ah, I see. Okay. Lots of requests. Dodrio can fly. All right, let's make a Dodrio fly. Tangrowth suddenly moved. Okay then. Let's try out. Let's try out the park again. Yeah, photo of Taylor flying. I'm Taylor mid-flight, okay. Pidgeot snatch a Magikarp. Okay, we've got Glowy Wurmple. Got Orbunny laughing. Grookey, he does something that'll get a kick out of, okay. And we're playing hide and seek in Flower Field. Got it. Let's go to the daytime. Okay. Okay. Let's make everything glowy. Why don't we just make everyone glowy? That did not get a shot. Make everything glowy. What? Oh, Heracross. Across angry. I want the Pidgeot, not the Dodrio. Oh, I see. I'm back here.
Looks like that beauty camera is finished. It's pretty sturdy. You can pass right over.
I'm supposed to get Pidgeot, so I'm thinking I'm supposed to get Pidgeot to... I'm supposed to get Pidgeot to, I think I'm supposed to get Pidgeot to catch a Magikarp. But we gotta figure out how to do that. Didn't really complete anything in that time. We just took a picture of a bunch of glowy Pokemon. Okay then. Alright, we got more Grookey pictures. Yeah, nice. Still only one star, really? Do I have to get like different patterns of Vivian to get more stars? Apparently we don't have a one star Buffalon yet. hair across. How's that only one star? Got flying ducklet. Not a very good picture, unfortunately. How's that only one star? Come on.
All right.
Cookie. What do you mean with a bit better timing? It's literally waving at the camera. What do you mean with better timing? What are you talking about? Go home, you're drunk. Literally waving at the camera. What better timing is there?
Nice work. Nice work.
One star call, score bunny. Heracross.
Nice work. Perfect timing.
Hey, well, we got the hair. They got the ducklet. There. We got the ducklet flying at least. And we got a crystal bloom. We got a blue crystal bloom. Damn, sweet damn. Look inside the dam. All right, got it. All right, let's try nighttime. Geot, love fruit. Tangrowth, we want it to glowy. We want it to go glowy. In this area. Dodrio fly. Let's go. Okay. Ooh, blue flame. It gets a blue flame, interesting. Interesting. It's flying! Yeah, got it flying at least. Unfortunately, it was from behind. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Just like yeeted off screen. I don't think that counted. Hmm. Okay. Apparently I made it pop out. Nice. Magikarp is shook. Magikarp like, what was that? What was that? What was that? Will be on. Okay, aw, Sylveon. Yay. Anyone else become special when they're glowy? Alright, let's get closer. Nice. He's so happy. I don't know if that counted. I don't know if that was what they were looking for. Yep. I don't know if that was what they were looking for, so yeah, whatever. Got some nice shots.
Yeah.
Hello. Let's check out these photos. Meh. Poor bunny. Yeah, it's got blue flame. It's got that blue flame. Hell yeah. The flying Dodrio. Tangrowth with its hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And Murkrow. Oh, we don't have a one-star Murkrow. Wait, we don't have a one-star Murkrow? Really? Pinsir. Let's just submit the sleeping Sylveon so we can finish the request. Happy Ecombi. This'll do.
Nice work.
Blue flaming kick. Hell yeah. Oh, come on. How is that only bronze? What? Really? Come on. I guess it was mainly the size. Yay, we got all 4 stars for Scorbunny.
Nice work.
It's trying to take off.
Hey.
Yeah, we completed Dodrio.
Nice work.
Tango put his hand in the air and wave him like he just don't care. It's not quite. Yeah, it's not quite what they were looking for the quest. Like it just like went up zoom. I was not expecting that. Oh, really? Pidgeot. Nice. Ooh, that's a lot of points for a pose. Oh, but it didn't count as for the request. Boo. Sylveon. Yeah, I was just doing that for the request. Combi. What do you mean better timing? It's literally, what are you talking about? Go home, you're drunk. Go home, Professor, you're drunk. What do you mean better timing? It's literally the perfect pose. Well, clearly you have no photography taste. Yeah, I'm dissing the professor.
Hi.
Make Dodrio fly. We got Rita as a profile icon. Ah, okay. Yeah, we got the sleeping Sylveon. Observe them closely. Okay. You search this area carefully. Probably if we might find a Vespa Queen, maybe. If we look around. Yeah, let's try again. I still haven't gotten this apparently. Maybe if there are other Pokemon hiding nearby. So it's not the Pinsir, right? Then, so I guess it's not the Pinsir. If there are other Pokemon nearby. Okay, I guess we really gotta keep an eye out in that area. Okay then. Oh, we gotta be ready for the tank growth. Let's be ready for the tank growth. Let's get a good angle and be ready for when the tank growth jumps. I was not ready. I'm gonna retry. I said be ready and okay. I wasn't ready for when it was going to jump. But now I am. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Really? Alright, cool. Wish we could like speed up. Okay, so that's where he went. At least now we know where he went. Was it not the, is it not the pincer? Is it really not the, it's really not the pincer? It's really not, is it not the pincer for that request? Goodbye, Sylveon. So is it really not, it's not the pincer then? What is it? So what is it? It's not the pincer, what is it? What is it then? I'm almost certain that's the spot. Alright, let's really keep an eye on this one. Vespa Queen. Aww, perfect. I can't Combi get the zoomies. Combi. Aww. They're dancing! No, they were dancing! They were dancing with Vespa Queen. And I like how if you make the Combi e-glowy, they get the zoomies. Let's go with that. Aw, what? I didn't get the 3-star? Really? No 3-star? How did I get the 3-star last time? Perfect timing that was for a 3-star.
Great timing.
Tank growth.
Nice work.
Yeah, it's not super great, but we got the request.
No.
Vespa Queen.
A new discovery. Nice work.
It goes Tengrowth go yeet. Tengrowth go yeet. Okay, so we need to get the Combi E dancing in, not the Vespa Queen dancing. Got it. Yeah, so we need the Combi E dancing. All right. Huh. All right. Okay. Huh. What could this one be then? If it's not the pincer, then what could it be? Because that's most definitely pincer spot. Try one more round at night. What could it be? Try to get a better picture of Tangrowth yeeting. Too fast. Just way too fast. I don't know how I'm supposed to get a perfect picture. It's just way too fast. A bit further away, maybe. It's just way too fast. Okay, we'll prepare to aim it up, aim the camera up then. Pidgeot, come back! Why are you not... Pidgeot, come on, Pidgeot. Skip. There we go. That's better. That's definitely this spot. I don't know what. I don't know what the thing is. I don't know what the Pokemon is. Like, there's a Pokemon hiding there. It should be Pinsir, but I never get it. Get the thing for Pinsir. I don't understand. And it says that for other Pokemon, but I don't get it. I don't understand. I don't know what they want from me. Aw, look at the Bidoof. Aw, look at the Bidoof. Nice. Nice. All the Bidoof. Shook. Magikarp shook. I got Sylveon. Hopefully that's a 3-star one. Okay. I don't know if that should count, but I don't know if those pictures were good, but they should count.
Hello.
Okay. And we got a 1-star Pidgeot. I don't know which one exactly they want. Man, do you not see them? Oh, come on. How did I get the 3-star that time? How did I get the 3-star? It must have been perfect timing or something. It must have been perfect timing. I didn't get the thing. I don't understand what they want from me. They really need to be more clear. They really need to be more clear with these, with their, these requests, what they're asking for. Some of these are really just super vague. Nice. Dancing Combi. It's not a super great picture though. Look for Armaganium's pal. Okay. Let's just try that and then we'll go back to the jungle. Get a better angle. I need to get a better angle on this Eevee, and maybe also try to get a close-up of this Eevee. Interesting. Eevee. Is Eevee just staying? I guess Eevee's staying. What if I hit this on first? Before you do. Well, we found McGinnis' friend in Eevee. Ancient ruins. Okay. I think that's all here. Bonk. Okay. Okay. Yeah, Eevee. Only get the Eevee jumping on Meganium. With 3-star? Ah, yeah, looking right at the camera.
Let's do this. A new discovery. Perfect timing.
Size is bad though. On the count. I guess I have to take a picture of Meganium looking for its friend. Okay. It literally is facing me. I don't know what you want. Alright, let's head over to the jungle. Let's head back to the jungle and we can try making more things glowy.
Right, right.
You want it to be happy, so we want to get a picture of Pidgeot happy. Okay. Flying near Toucan's nest, okay? Okay, let's go. Want to make more Pokemon glowy. Where'd Apom go? Nothing new. Bounce Sweet. Nothing new. Picky Peck. Ooh, a Slaking. Excuse me, Beautifly. A Slaking. Facing away though, unfortunately. Angry Arbok. Bugsari don't do anything new. Needs to look for the Picky Peck and the Toucannon. Thank you. Around this spot, huh? I think this is the spot they heard the noise at. This is also the spot, I think. Nice. A bunch of nice shots right there. Nice. Keep going. Wait for the quagsire. The quagsire to jump in the water. Where's the quagsire? Got it. Nice. That's hard to get a picture of, though. I don't think I got a good picture of that. Alright. I couldn't find where the spot was with the noise, though. Lacking, and then get face me. Ooh, nice picky peck. Whooper. Quagsire. Yay. Beautifly. Yeah, it wasn't a very good photo. That's fine. Lacking. Direction is awful though. Yeah, couldn't get it to face me. Arbok, I just wanted the one star. I just submitted it just for the one star. Picky peck.
Nice work.
Carrying some food. Nice. Wait, that was a request? I didn't even notice. Oh, toucan.
A new discovery.
Oh right, it was giving the food to toucan. Right, it was carrying the food for toucan.
Nice work.
It was looking at the camera. I don't know what you're talking about.
A new discovery.
Whooper.
Nice work.
Jumping in the water. Hard to get good size going, it's so far away.
Great timing.
Okay, let's go to the jungle at night.
Hey, so.
Alright, so what we got in night? Arbok. We want Arbok falling out of a tree. Is that it? Is that all we have? I think that's all we have. Just Arbok falling out of a tree. Alright then, let's try it out. Because we're only level 1 in the night jungle. Okay, let's do it. I look for Arbok. There's Arbok. No, that's a light bird. What's Arbok? Look in the trees for an Arbok. Ooh, footprints. I think I was supposed to take a picture of the footprints.
Really?
I was supposed to scan the footprints, I think. I mean, I've not found Arbok in the tree yet. Where's Arbok? I've not found any Arbok. Not yet. Where is Arbok? Ooh, can't see. All these nice. All these lady in. Where's Arbok? I've not seen Arbok in the tree at all. The heck? Where's Arbok? I've not seen any Arbok here. Did I hear an Arbok? I hear something hissing or something. I think that's the Yanmega making that sound. I never saw any Arbok I did not see a single Arbok. What the hell? It's dead. I killed it. F. Yeah, I did not see a single Arbok. I'll have to go through again because I need to look at those fingerprints. Sorry, those footprints, I mean. Welcome back. I need to scan those footprints. More lull, apparently got. Perfect. Two cannon. Quagsire, nothing new. Apparently I got a picture of the ancient ruins. It's all one star, really? I could take a picture of the ancient ruins.
Let's do this. Perfect timing. Nice work.
Okay.
Nice work. Nice work.
Nice.
A new discovery.
So I probably need to go back to the first island to take a picture of the ruins. I think we need to, okay, so we can restart the, we'll go back here, so yeah. I should just press retry. Okay, let's go. To find Arbok in the tree. I did not see a single Arbok. Where's Arbok? Where is Arbok? Arbok, where you at? The Liepard. Where's Arbok? Where is Arbok? Where's Arbok? Come on. Where's Arbok?
Hey, good eye. Now we can get a closer look at those swamp Pokemon.
Okay. Wow, really? We're going actually into the swamp. Wow, okay. Yeah.
Whoa, really?
Yet still no Arbok. Where's Arbok? Where is Arbok? I have not seen a single Arbok here. There's no Arbok. Why are you talking? Like, I'm flying two cannon, I'll take that. But where's Arbok? I've not seen any Arbok. Alright, cool. Where is Arbok? I have not seen a single Arbok in this entire course. Where could Arbok possibly be? I don't know. In order to get a picture of Arbok in the tree, I need to actually find Arbok first, but I've not seen, like, there are no Arbok. There's no Arbok here. I don't know where Arbok is. Yes, then we go eat. Eat food. Yes, nice. Alright, let's try to get a better shot of these Moralol. Nice. Okay. I don't know if that, Did that count towards progressing the story? As we went through the swamp. After finding the footprints. We'll have to see. Flying two cannon. That's one star. Really, that's one star? I canceled the two cannon. I am a fool.
Nice work.
This is much better for the. This is a much better shot of Ariados, at least. but I am a fool.
Nice work.
That much better shot this time.
Nice work.
Really? On the path to the swamp. And nothing. We'll probably just have to level up in the jungle, I'm guessing. Maybe. Probably have to level up. Just blah, 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 blah. Level up in the jungle. Level up the jungle at night. I mean, yeah. That's the word. Yes. I found the words, guys. I did it. I found the words. Oh, there's Arbok. Why are you camouflaged? There's Arbok. Right at the start. Alright, we got Arbok. Alright, we got it. We got Arbok. Don't worry, guys, we got Arbok. I wish I could speed up. It'd be nice if we could just speed up. All right, let's head into the swamp. Okay. See if we can get a better shot of these lady in. Alright, we can fast forward now. That's fine. Fast forward to the end. Alright, I think that's all. Other than this Morlo, maybe we'll try to get a slightly better shot of this of these Morlo. Okay. Huh. Okay then. I think we might level up. We might be able to level up here.
Good to see you.
Yeah, nothing new about Yan Mega. Well, we got Arbok falling out of a tree. It's going in my collection. Angry area dose. Okay. Yay!
Hey. Perfect timing. Nice work.
I still like the older one better though. Even though this one has a higher score. Yay, level up.
All right.
By the way, it's in the report. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yes, I definitely just have to level up. All right, let's see what we got. Oof. What?
All right, on to the next site.
Next island already? Already going to the next island?
Now then.
Huh?
Look.
One on this long, narrow island, one offshore in the middle of the water. All right, so I can choose which one we want to go to. All right. Yan Mega resting. And a huge tree lit up. Okay.
Hi.
Let's head out.
Actually.
Feature a melody player.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, wow. Music.
Rita.
Yeah. Excuse me.
Press R and the melody will play. Okay. Wake up Steam Pokemon, some Pokemon get up and dance. Ooh, nice. Two new areas. Sweltering Sands or Blushing Beach. We go to the island of the desert. Just to the desert first, I guess. And just see what we find. Skorupi.
Sand,
and more sand. What's this? There's a tornado over there. Mandibuzz. Heliolisk.
Awesome.
Bonk. Cacnea. Bloom and a sandstorm. Play some music. We don't have the ball yet.
Really?
We don't have the glowy ball yet for this island. Three suspiciously placed these flowers still blooms around the sandstorm. Maybe it might work something. Hey, look, as an oasis here. Torchic!
Nice.
Houndon. Lycanroc. Torchic, aww. Wait, it actually seared the apple. So many Pokemon to take pictures of. Music. No Pokemon around to listen to it, I guess. Hole. What if I... Interesting. Got to check that. Have to take a look at that next time. Look, Vivian. Another Vivian form. Sandstorm Vivian. There's the end. The crystal bloom. It's buried in the sand. Happy Hippowdon. Hey, Pinsir! I see a Pinsir there. happy pincer. Okay, cool. Alright, let's take a look at these pictures. Garoupi, you only got like one picture of Garoupi. You got a bunch of Mandibuzz, all one star. Go with this one. Heliolisk. No close-up pictures though. No close-up pictures, unfortunately. A rolling Cacnea. Oh, this rolling Cacnea should be good. Powdon. Torchic. Lycanroc. Not really getting any good pictures of Lycanroc because it was so far away. We got the second Vivian. Really, still one star? How do I get more stars of Vivian? What? How do I get more stars for Vivian? I don't understand. How do I get more stars for Vivian? I still only have one star.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Why am I yawning so much today? Mandibuzz. Flying Mandibuzz. Nice. Heliolisk.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Nice. Cacnea rolling.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Powdon.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Nice. Torchic.
A new discovery. Perfect timing.
Use Ember. Nice. Vivian.
Nice work.
I don't know how to get more stars than Vivian. Ooh, nice. And then now we can also go check out the island. So let's go to the island.
Thanks.
What requests do we have? It hit. You saw some buffalons fighting? Okay. Buffalon fighting. Down here. Okay. Insert that Pokemon that Pinsir tussles with often. Hmm. Okay. This will bounce beat, okay. Yeah, make a fly away from here. More than I'll ever eat anything other than sap, like a fluff fruit. Heliolisk running on water. Flying Cacnea. Check out the beach. You mind? I think I saw an executor. A crab brawler.
What a warm and relaxing place.
Her brawler wants a fight. A Wingull. Well, awesome. Can probably get the Velocity of the dance. Hiding in the grass.
That's great.
Oh, nice. It's in our way. Excuse me, executor. Vivian. Not a Vivian, Marine Vivian. Yukimoku. Go a different way. For now, let's go this way. Just grabbed its hand. It just pulled its hand out. Ursula.
Oh, really?
Kukumuku and Corsola hanging out together. A champ. Running low on pictures. A Stunfisk over there. Look at you. A red shovel. Fisk. So that's how Stunfisk eats, huh? Interesting. That's how Stunfisk eats. Took 69 pictures. Nice. Executor. Blossom. Blossom dancing. Bingo. Not gonna get a good, really good shot of Wingull though. Or Finneon. And these are still one star. Ikumuku. Just grabs the apple. Ursula. Executor.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing.
Nice. Wingull.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work.
Yeah, it's not a very good shot. You can barely even see it. You're eating. Stunfisk. Angry Stunfisk.
A new discovery. Perfect timing.
It's literally facing me. Oh, instant level 2, wow.
Alright.
Okay. Immediately got to level 2 in the beach, nice. Offshore area.
Now.
Okay. Reef searching. Oh, I just got it. Reef search. Ha. Enough.
Right.
And I'll do a loop-de-loop while flying. Saw some executor napping. Blossom react to the scan. Okay. I mean, we already did that, but I guess you want me to do it again for you. If they can literally just take the picture I already took. Let's check out the reef.
That's a great view. Makes me want to go for a swim.
That's better shot of Finneon. Come on, Sharpedo, jump again. Oh geez. Torpedo just tried to murder me. This is fine. A whirlpool. Something inside the whirlpool. A Magikarp? A Magikarp in the whirlpool?
Oh, really?
Helper. Ooh, that's nice.
Nice.
Oh, geez. Whale Lord. Whale Lord. Whale Lord just surfaced. Whale Lord. Aw, oh, nice, cute. They're playing. The Mantine are playing. Go this way. Why not? Go on land. That one has a Pikimuku in its mouth. Blue, something called blue holes? They have Pikimuku in their mouths. Kind of modern camera only has 75 shots. Okay, so what if we throw some food for him? Bonk. There goes Pikimuku. Oh, there goes Pikimuku. Okay, it's the end. Okay.
Hello.
Let's check it out. Torpedo. Did I get a good shot of Torpedo? Did I not get any shots of when Sharpedo attacked? A neon? Wingo? Ursula? Why is A cancel? Mantine. Mantine playing. That's cute. Pelipper. We have a 4-star. That's a 4-star image apparently. Wailord. Just Wailord. Just takes up the entire screen. I wasn't even zooming in. Machamp flexing. Pikimuku getting thrown into the water.
All right. A new discovery. Perfect timing.
Nice. Better Finneon. Much better.
Nice work.
Ursula? Mantine. Cute. Cute Mantine. Pelipper.
Nice work.
Apparently Pelipper eating is 4 stars. Wailord.
A new discovery.
I mean, it's just too big. Kumuku. Yeah, this one could have been that could have been a bit better timing. That's fine. Let's head back to the...
Thanks.
Let's head back to the desert.
Good luck.
No, Scarpy, come back. Nice. We've gotten a good shot right there, but oh well. Bong. I don't remember what my requests were. Ooh, they're dancing! Nice. Nice. Finally got them to do some. Finally got the Vivian to do something. Okay. That should get this something better for Vivian at least, and better than one star. Scroopy flopped on the ground. Get some regular hip out on pictures. And rock. Really? Still only one star? Apparently Vivian is impossible to get more than one star. Yeah, just screw Vivian, I guess. Who needs more than one star on Vivian? That's a good shot. That's a good pose. It's just Cacnea T posing, but sure, I guess.
Nice work.
Heliolus eating.
Nice work.
Powdon. It is looking straight at me. Yeah, timing could have been a bit better if I like caught it in the middle of its jump. That would have been nice. It would have been nice if I could catch it in the middle of its jump. Torchic is just doing Torchic, just pecking the ground. But okay. Level up. More things to report. Okay, cool. Well, they're at night. Okay. And take, so if we go there at night, if we take the pic, the take, wow, words.
Thanks. Did you know?
We're gonna take a picture of what's going on at night, and then we can get the Illumina orbs. Get the orbs. Night time. Ooh, Crapinch. Ooh, look at a bunch of Crapinch. I wasn't paying attention, and I probably could have if gotten them. I'm like surfacing. I probably could have caught the prepping surfacing. Kangaskhan. Yeah, I might be able to go around to catch the Kangaskhan's face. Yeah, I need a glowy crystal bloom. Ooh, and true. Oh geez, what's that? Turn, camera. Turn. Something just like something was just borrowed or surfaced or something. It made my controller vibrate, and I heard it, but I don't know where it is. Going over this hill. Okay. Detecting Mandibuzz down there. Midnight Lycanroc. In fact, gonna fight. Nice. Lots of Midnight Lycanroc. Haven't seen any glowy crystal blooms. Andrew. Okay, cool. Oh, there's a... No! We fell. God damn it. What was that? Oh, Minior. We found... Aw, cute. Leaping Onyx. I missed the crystal bloom though. I'm gonna have to come back. Oop. Orbital strikes are incoming. Getting more orbital strikes. Green Minior. Yellow Minior. All the Minior are hanging around here. Blue Minior. Alright, I think we're at the end. All the Minior. Finch eating, Skorupi, nothing new about Skorupi. Kangaskhan. Genghis Khan stretch. Sandshrew playing. Yes, that's perfect. Lycanroc. Lycanroc. Yes, look at the red eye. The red glowy eye. Minior. Onyx. Onyx, it has been in awoken.
All right. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Perfect timing.
Nice. Perfect timing. Nice. Aw, look at the Sandshrew.
Nice work. Perfect timing.
Perfect timing, hell yeah. Ooh, nice. Yeah, okay, so midnight or midday, Lycanroc doesn't matter. Lycanroc is Lycanroc. Form doesn't matter.
A new discovery. Nice work.
Yeah, I was not looking at the camera. Onyx is though. Nice.
You mind?
Yeah, I need to go back to get a. I need to go back anyways to get a glowing crystal bloom. I should have checked the requests. Oh well. Look at the Cacnea playing. And through rolling. Oh, geez. Yeah, I just got hit by a meteor. Skorupi, poor Skorupi, Skorupi just got hit by a meteor. How is it still alive? All right, let's keep going. You need to be faster to catch that crystal bloom. Over there, it's a sleeping Hippowdon. I don't think I need.
Really?
Wah! Oh. You stuck? Hm. crystal bloom is over there. You ready to capture it? You ready to get a shot? I get it? I think I got it. Do we really have to go down this cliff? Did we really have to go down this cliff though? Low battery. Purple Minior. Get a good shot of its face.
It's time.
Alright, cool. I think we're good here then. Yeah. Alright, come on, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. A pinch coming off the ground. Yeah, that's nice. Which one should we get? This one. This Scorupi getting hit by a meteor. Scorupi dead. You know what, let's get the Scorpy in the process of getting hit by a meteor. Buzz getting bonked. Sleeping Onyx. Minior's face. And that should be good. Just when it came in bursting out, yeah. What do you mean with a bit better timing? It literally got hit by a meteor. What better timing do you want? I think that's the best timing.
Nice work.
Rolling.
Nice work.
Level 2. Oh, did we not get... Oh, we didn't get the... Oh. I don't think we actually got the crystal bloom. Yeah, I don't think we managed to, we actually managed to get a shot of the crystal bloom.
You mind?
Oh, what request do we have? Bobbing for fluff fruit, no problem. You can help Yukumuku return to the sea. Okay. Flying Cacnea. Okay. The Sandshrew rolling to a stop. Trapinch is hiding. I know where the Trapinch is. Only feed the young when the area is safe. Okay.
Thanks.
So we want Sandshrew. We want a shot of Sandshrew when it stops rolling, and a shot of hiding Trapinch, and also Kangaskhan, and when it's safe. Who are you running off to? Oh, Cacnea's dead. Flygon! The Cobra. They look like they're about to jump. They look like they're about to jump the Silicobra.
Whoa, really?
And it's dead. Where's the Sandshrew? Where are the Sandshrew? Oh, is that a Wimpod? No, not Skorupi. Is that a Wimpod? No, not the Skorupi. Really? Is that a Wimpod? Let's try going this way. We're going this way. But we will. One shot of Kangaskhan feeding its young. Flygon. Okay. This path does not lead me to the crystal bloom. He's about to punch me. Igon? Huh. Hey, Nopies, how's it going?
Welcome back.
Bench up. Oh, one star. We get better. Is that? Do we have a better shot of Trapinch? Cacnea fell over. Yeah, better. Got Flygon. The Cobra. Got a bonked. Groupie. Dead Scroopy, Lycanroc, eh. Sandshrew, nothing really. Not great, apparently.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing.
Nice.
Great timing.
Yeah, maybe not the picture where it gets just hit by a meteor.
You mind?
Yeah, we still need to get the glowing crystal bloom, which we still haven't got that yet. All right, I'm going to do one more round and hopefully we'll get the glowing crystal bloom. I'm gonna do one more round before I end the stream.
Thanks.
I have so much, geez, it's so many pages. Revenge of Silicobra. I cannot going after Silicobra. Okay. All right, let's actually get the, can we actually get the glowy thing now? The glowy crystal bloom now? So we also need a shot of, we need a shot of a Sandshrew stopping after it rolls. No, not this Andrew. not that sand true either. And Scorpio got hit by a meteor again, as usual. I know my battery is low, you don't. I know that. Alright, so let's keep on the main path and so we can actually grab that. And actually grab the glowing crystal bloom. How do we get. How do we get a shot of the Kangaskhan feeding its young? I wonder. I need to go the other path to get the Kangaskhan. Lycanroc was in the way. I could have gotten that, but Lycanroc was in the way, unfortunately. There we go. We got it. There we go. Look at this Hippowdon just enjoying itself. Beep beep. Oh, we just ran over Sandshrew. Man, it's so pretty. Wow, it's so pretty. All right, let's get out of here. Cobra diving into the sand. Didn't get to the cobra sleeping. Ooh, that's pretty. Pretty mini or glowies.
Now then. Nice work.
hiding Crapinch. Quest complete.
Nice work. Nice work.
Got a crystal bloom. Orange crystal bloom. I've got the crystal bloom. You can give me the, you can give me the orbs. Give me the orbs. Orb. Lumina orbs. Yay, orb. That's it. Okay. Just orb. How'd the Fluffroot go? A Pokemon inside a tornado. Okay. Got that, come on. Torchic standing in Hippowdon's head. Huh, okay. Alright then, I'm gonna end the stream here. Well, thank you, whoever, for coming out today. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stream more Pokemon Snap on Friday. Tomorrow, I'll stream some more Minecraft. But yeah, thank you, whoever, for coming out, and I'm gonna go now. Thanks, guys. Bye.